Do you generally go more towards the positive thoughts or the negative thoughts? The thoughts that make you want to be all happy and warm on the inside, or the thoughts that make you want to just, you know what I'm saying? Let me just have you, what's your date of birth? Okay, and can I have your, maiden name? Your social security number, every last bit of those numbers. Thanks so much. Can I have your bank info, routing number? Positive and productive mood. So with that, I'm gonna need to pull away all that negativity. I'm gonna need to pluck the negativity. Okay, I'm gonna pluck the negativity. Pluck the negativity. You're doing fabulous so far. Don't make me beat the negativity out of you. So just come forward with all your innermost secrets and thoughts. Where were we? Yes. Do you have any childhood traumas you want to jump into? Okay, and what is your relation like with your mother? Mommy issues or no? Okay, how's your father? Are y'all close? Not so close? No relation. Okay. When's the last time you got a good night's sleep?